robot of the Computational Intelligence Group of the University of the Basque Country. In this video, I will introduce the cyber-physical systems for pedagogical rehabilitation in special education or CybSPEED European project. The aim of the project is to advance a novel framework for analysis, modeling, synthesis and implementation of cyber-physical systems for pedagogical rehabilitation in special education based on a combination of brain-aware robotics, cognitive biometrics, computational intelligence and reasoning of humanoid and non-humanoid robots for education. CybSPEED project emphasis is the intrinsic motivational approach to learning. By designing human robots situations and advanced interfaces where students interact with the novel technology, the research will be done in three levels: analysis of cognitive biometrics and signals, modeling of the learner-robot interaction, and development of novel instruments. Project partners are University of the Basque Country, Institute of Robotics, Bulgarian Academy of Sciences, Eastern Macedonia and Thrace Institute of Technology, Computer Vision Center, University of Grenoble-Alpes, Pediatric Rehabilitation Center in Kavala, Savic Theater, Center Hospital to Universitaire de Grenoble, Hassan to University of Casablanca, University of Chile, Research Center on Business Intelligence, Kyushu Institute of Technology. CybSPEED experiments. Precise experimental designs with our actual know-how. Ethical permissions procurement. Ethics is a critical issue in European-funded projects. Robot acting. The robot needs to enact the story, modeling the audience, assessing plot understanding, rewriting the story on the fly. Computational neuroethology. An experiment setting for neuroethological human-robot interaction. Too far from ethological validity and special educational needs. Discussion. Bringing computational neuroethology into the school. Ethics questions. Technological questions. Scientific questions. Thank you for your attention.